DIY hair growth with Bergamotessens, Bayram, Placenta, and an empty bottle that you can use to mix all these ingredients. So let's get started. I've already put some Bayram, half of this bottle in here, and then we're going to put in some Bergamotessens. Half of this goes in there. Yeah, I think that's half. I mean, I'm not gonna measure. Just gonna use my head to measure, okay? And one bowl of placenta oil. Then you're good to go. I use it 30 times a week and I do not rinse it off. Bye, thank you for watching.